So we are somewhere on the way down to Perpignan, and it is pretty nice out. Blue sky, and we're going for about, how long are we going for? About 4 hours? 4 hours. We got out this morning at 3:30, fed Luke, and left for about 4:45. Pissing down rain, and now it's beautiful weather. We have 4 yogurts, Miles. Not eating the cold milk. A little bit. So we are headed down for 5-day break, South France, near Perpignan, Jamie's parents' place, and we're going to stay there 5 days and have a bit of a holiday. Yeah, it's going to be fun.
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 Fun. Fun. Fun. Fun. Fun. Fun. Fun. Fun. Fun. Fun. Fun. Fun. Fun. Fun. Fun. Fun. Fun. Fun. Fun. Fun. Fun.
Fun. Fun. Fun. Fun. Fun. Fun.
Fun. Fun. Back on the road, I'm in the front seat. Come on, mate, it's time to go. We're gonna go. Ready, steady, go. This morning, and the time is now almost 2 o'clock. 10 hours of driving.
Yeah.
It's gonna be worth it. Here we are in the new digs. Should we have a look? Just arrived. Let's go. The Miles tour. Nice digs, Hustwick family. Nice digs. So the Hustwaites are in the process of selling this house at the moment, so they've got some people coming on at 5 o'clock to have a look at it. So we're going to head off to the local town to do some play park action. No, we're going to go to the play park. In you get. Lovely control, Mrs. P. Right, come on. Yeah, I mean, you're not getting that back off her.
Digas. Digas.
Come here. Digas. Come here. Come here. Wow, got ya! Sometimes you have to give in. Where are we going?
To the playground.
Feeding time at the coaches. And what's on the menu tonight? Doug, what are you eating?
Fromage.
Fromage. And this guy's on the white stuff. Good evening.